Hey guys, what is up? Welcome to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing review, swatches, and demos of the three new Charlotte Tilbury Supermodel lipsticks. So if you want to see all that and you're interested, then just keep watching. So Charlotte Tilbury just released three new limited edition lipsticks. She calls them her supermodel lipsticks. Online, this is how she describes the little collection. Supermodels have always known how to maximize their beauty with neutral colors. Now Charlotte Tilbury has bottled iconic supermodel DNA to give everyone, everywhere, the ultimate nude lips. So these are supposed to be really pretty nude lips that is supposed to flatter everybody. There's supposed to be a color out there for everybody. Now, all three of these are a Matte Revolution formula. If you aren't aware, her Matte Revolution formula is spectacular. It's very moisturizing. It smooths over the lips so that you really can't see the lines, and it glides on the lips with ease. Very pigmented. One of my favorite matte lipstick formulas of all time. If you don't know, I'm a huge Charlotte Tilbury lipstick connoisseur. So I have a lot of swatch videos on her range that I would suggest you check out if you are curious about her other colors. So these lipsticks retail for $34 each, but she also sells them with a matching lip liner online for $52. The lip liners aren't limited edition, they are in her regular line. I did have to end up picking up two sets of those duos, and then I did already have one of the lip liners. So really quickly, I am just going to talk about the colors real quick and show you the swatches so you can see what we're getting into. So the first one we have is Super 90s. Super 90s comes with the Love Trap lip liner. Definitely, if you want a more deeper brown nude lip, this is the color for you. Next, we have the lipstick Supermodel, which comes with the lip liner in Super Size Me. This is definitely more of a pink color, so I would say this is more flattering towards the lighter skin tones. It's more of a pinky rose nude, really beautiful. And then we have Super Sexy with the Hot Gossip lip liner. As you can see, of the lip liner and lipstick duos, I would say these two are the least similar, but this is going to be the brightest color. I feel that this is going to look super fabulous on medium and deep skin colors, but this also is going to add the most brightness to the face of the three. I would describe this as a pinky cognac. Just so you are aware, her lip liner formula is one of my favorites. It's very smooth, it glides onto the lips with ease, and it really does apply a direct line as well. Where you put it, it's very precise. So this is a very good lip liner formula. And as I just mentioned, her matte lipstick formula is the best of the best. They are amazing. As I swatched these three, I did notice that they were very consistent with her regular line, if not even more moisturized. Anyways, let's get into the demo of these lipsticks. Alright, so let's start off with the first duo. So I started off with Love Trap lip liner. I just used this to line the outer part of my lips. Love Trap is described as a peachy brown to reshape and resize the look of your lips. And honestly, I feel like this did a great job of making my lips look fuller and very consistent with the rest of the Charlotte Tilbury lip liner formula. So I'm not going to talk about it. It's a great formula. So let's talk about this lipstick. So this is Super 90s. So it is described as a deep tawny brown for a sultry, naturally gorgeous lip look. I have to say the formula of this is absolutely beautiful. It glid onto my lips with such ease, and for a matte lipstick, it really isn't emphasizing any lines on my lips. If anything, it's really just smoothing them. This is such a great everyday color. For me personally, I love neutral lip colors leaning a little bit more brown, so this is my ideal everyday lip color. Very comfortable. It glid on super smooth. My lips look fuller. They look soft. They look smooth. And this is just a great everyday lip. So Super 90s is definitely 10 out of 10 for me. All right, so here is the second look. So this one started off with Super Size Me lip liner, which is a deep nude pink as described on the website. And I would totally agree with that. It definitely is much more pink. And over top, we use Supermodel, which is described as a matte nude rose. I would say pretty accurate. So this particular lip is a little bit lighter. It is more cool, is more pink than Super 90s. If you're looking for a more wearable lip color, I would go with this one of the three. This is gonna be the lightest and the most natural, but it's really beautiful. Again, same formula, glid on the lips. I really like this. I prefer Super 90s just because I really like that kind of brown lip, but this is really pretty and really great for every day. So again, Super Size Me lip liner and Supermodel lipstick. All right, so for the last lip look. We have the Hot Gossip lip liner, which is a Tawny Rose pink. It's a little bit more deep than the last lip liner. I would say of all the combos, this is the combo where these two colors are the least alike, but they do work perfectly fine together. But this is definitely missing the brightness in the shade. And then of course we put the Super Sexy color on top. This online says it's a matte nude rouge. I would describe this more as a pinky cognac. Really pretty, definitely the brightest of the three. This still isn't very bright, but this is going to add the most life and the most color to your look. I would say of the three, this is the brightest. Obviously, it's not super bright. It is still really a nude. I think this is going to look really good on medium and deep skin tones. But of the three, this is the one that's going to brighten up and add the most color to your face. Really like this one. I think it's really pretty. So yeah. Okay, so now we have a better idea of what we are working with. So I did go through my lipstick collection from Charlotte Tilbury and I tried to find colors that were the most similar. The reason why I'm doing this is maybe you have a color that is very similar to one of the new colors, and if you want to save some money, maybe don't pick it up, or just to give you some reference to see what you have and what you don't already have. I would say this isn't her most unique release of colors. I did find a lot of similar colors for each of the new lip colors. Anyways, I'm just gonna let you see for yourself. So the most similar shade I could find to Super 90s was actually Birkin Brown that's in her line. And you will notice right away that Birkin Brown is immediately much more of a deep, whereas Super 90s is a little bit more subdued, a little bit more chocolatey, the taddest bit more warm. So this is Super 90s and Birkin Brown. Alright, so here we have the most similar shades that I could find in her range to Supermodel. So this is Bond Girl and this is Pillow Talk. The biggest difference I would say is between Supermodel and Pillow Talk. Pillow Talk is just a lighter version of Supermodel, if you ask me. They are quite similar tones. This is slightly more pink, but I think if you like Pillow Talk and want something a little bit deeper, you will really enjoy Supermodel. Now, I thought Bond Girl was very similar to Supermodel. I think built up Bond Girl, you can get a much deeper lip, but if you pat these on, they're going to look very similar. And Bond Girl also is slightly more red in tone, but ever so slightly. So I think on the lips, these two are going to look very similar. The next color we have here is Super Sexy. Now I have to say, of the three new colors, I would say Super Sexy is the least unique in her line. That's the one I definitely found the most similarities to with her other colors. There actually was more than just these three, but I found these three to be the closest. So we have Amazing Grace, Coachella Coral, and Walk of Shame. Amazing Grace is obviously the most different because it has a complete different finish. This is very shiny and moisturizing, but I did want to add this in because the color is similar. This is slightly brighter, but if you do want a more moisturizing formula, you might want to go for Coachella Coral. So the second one here is Amazing Grace. Again, slightly more brighter, slightly more pink, but very similar in tone. And the last one over here I found to be the most similar. This is a Walk of Shame, maybe a shade deeper, but honestly, if you have Walk of Shame, I don't think you need to pick up Super Sexy if you're trying to save money. So, I mean, you can see for yourselves, and always remember, on the lips, subtle changes aren't that noticeable. So anyways, I hope this helped. All right, so that about sums everything up about these new lip colors. I will link everything that I mentioned and everything that I'm wearing down below for you guys. Overall, I think this is a beautiful collection. Super 90s is my personal favorite. I think that Supermodel is going to be great for a lot of you guys. I feel like that's going to be a popular one. And Super Sexy, just so you know, is a beautiful deep nude lip on me personally. I love it with the look that I'm wearing with just mascara and then really pretty skin. I would definitely recommend picking up the lip liner and lipstick duo just because they do go very well together and it really allows you to shape and make your lips look fuller. You can totally pass if you want to, but I found that I liked each of the combinations of the two. It really allowed me to change my lip shade. So overall, I give this release a 9 out of 10. The only reason it's not a 10 out of 10 is because I did find quite a few similar colors within the range. But that being said, formula is on point, color choice is on point, and overall execution is really amazing. So Charlotte Tilbury, you did it again. I love your brand. All of my subscribers know it too. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you found it helpful. Remember to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys, have a great day.